but Dolly's family is already leaving. Goodness me, Scooby is still honking in the background. Oops, who has upset Lubby there? It's Sparky. And then it's all over before we knew it. And there's Scooby. I think it's attention from Mum that he wants. Not goodies nor milk. Their maternal instinct is strong. Even a first-time mum like Spanky tries her best to persuade her baby sister to come to her to nurse. I think Lubby has overstayed her welcome. Sparky is so much better behaved than her lil uncle, Scooby. I trust Spanky, but not Molly, Dolly's spayed daughter. You can tell they really care for one another in a family. And they try to sort things out without drawing blood. And a grown-up male has more than two things on his mind. Finally, there's Aggie with Azzy over there. But it looks as though she has run into a bit of trouble with Ridgie's family. But it's all good once again. Sally just follows me everywhere, doesn't she? Not again. All these babies just proved too much for Ruby, another infertile daughter of Ridgie's. What will Sally do? And it really does seem Sparky is more concerned than anyone else. There's a bit of a tussle there, and I think Sparky has made it. Ruby has let go of Sylvie indeed. And so Sylvie is back with Sally almost in no time, all thanks to her lil niece, Sparky. And although Ruby did succumb to her maternal instinct, she's never meant any harm at all. Look, Sylvie isn't scared of her like she was with Bolly. I think she could feel Ruby isn't there to hurt her. And Sparky is the most special of them all, or indeed of all the yearlings from her year. Don't you agree? And we can't just wrap up this visit without giving Gypsy and Cody some air time. Has Rudy been given Cody again? That's Brody. I haven't a clue why he is in trouble. All the girls are out there to get Brody. Girl power. Honestly, I think Brody is one of the kindest males out there. Perhaps Gypsy has some old scores with him, I don't know. There he is again, unscathed. All the hoo-ha, but only a whimper again at the end. But it's silly that how all the girls are against him this one time. And then they're all back again like nothing had happened. I think what happened just now was that Rudy thought Spanky was trying to take Cody from her. Anyway, Gypsy is back from her pursuit of Brody. Not even a scratch on her. And so Cody is back to her mum again. Rudy took care of Cody all this time while Gypsy was in her pursuit of Brody. Unless a male is a baby, only girls are allowed on the road. The best feeding opportunities are reserved for the girls mostly indeed. Perhaps Brody was spotted to be coming down earlier on.